Hi, my name is David Cantor with the Law Offices of David Michael Cantor, and today I'm going to talk about questions to ask when selecting a criminal defense lawyer. First thing you're going to want to know is, does this firm sell off its trials and its cases to lawyers that are not members of that firm? Are they of counsels? You want to look for that term, of counsel. Are they contract lawyers? So that's an important question to ask. The answer here is that it's all done in-house. Another thing is, we've never done a TV commercial. We've never done bus stop ads, billboard ads. We don't do that and we never will. You want to ask, is the law firm named after a certified criminal law specialist? That means somebody who is designated as a certified criminal law specialist by the Arizona Board of Legal Specialization. It's very difficult to get that designation. This firm is. It's named after me. I'm a specialist. My firm is AV rated. You want to ask, AV rated. That's the highest possible rating by Martindale-Hubbell. You want to ask, is the firm listed in the Bar Register of Preeminent Lawyers? You want to know, is the named partner in Southwest Super Lawyers, has he been designated, he or she? I have been. You want to know, has the named partner been designated as a top 100 trial attorney by the American Association of Trial Lawyers? I have. These are important questions to ask. Now, does the law firm you're shopping go to jury trial regularly and when? This is the biggest one. If you go to our site, dmcantor.com, you're going to see we have over 130 jury trial wins where it was a complete acquittal, all charges not guilty. We have the court, we have the type of case, we have the date. We listed the case number so you can actually research it and it can be confirmed. The law firm you go to, don't just let them say, oh, we won hundreds of jury trials. No. Make them show you a list. One of the things you can do is you can say, get me a list of your last 10 jury trial wins with the dates. You'd be amazed how many of these criminal defense shops that have 2, 3, 4 lawyers don't even have 10 complete acquittals because they just read police reports and plead people guilty. They're known in the industry as read and pleads. That's the last thing you want. In regard to cases that are dismissed, we have hundreds of dismissals. We have cases that are reduced where they drop the charges from, let's say, a DUI to a simple reckless driving, maybe even a speeding ticket. If you go to our website, you'll see we have over 3,000 wins on our website. And you can research what every single one of them is on every single type of crime. Easy to use on our site. Now, another thing to look for, all of the web victories we have occurred while the lawyer working here was at this firm. You have to beware, well, they'll hire somebody from out of state, a firm will hire somebody, and when they come in, they'll say, we have all these wins, and they just added all the wins of a lawyer who joined their firm. That doesn't mean they were one at that firm. You need a culture of winning, and leadership begins from the top down, and that's what I have here at my office. If you or a loved one's been charged with any type of crime, call us, set a free initial consultation. It won't cost you a dime, but it'll take you about 30 minutes. You come in, we'll meet with you. We'll go over your case top to bottom to try and find a way out of this, whether it's factual, technical, on a technicality, it doesn't matter. We'll find it if it exists. I look forward to hearing from you soon.